So, okay, what did I do last time? Oh, yeah, I got a fake gem for a rich guy. That's what I, the last thing I did last time. And because I got the fake gem for the rich guy, I can now progress onwards. Through this way. Because there's literally no other way to get across a river. Oh, and the town's right here. Parcelite. Oh, it's these ones. The guys picking on the girls. I'm picking on that girl. Oh, dear. Until Solan comes in and makes them go away for now. Okay, so she's off to the castle. We're going to be meeting up with her later on, I'm sure. What kind of stuff do we have in town? Huh. Effective against flying enemies. Awaken, wakes up all members of the party. Cures paralysis. Reduces enemies' attack power, reduces defense. I don't remember what kind of equipment these people had. Oh, okay, so Tia's isn't anything special. Guy? Right. I think I want to make you even beefier than you already are. Go ahead and give that to you. What did you have for... What abilities do you have on your armor, Tia? Yeah, I want you to have re-energized still. The thing is, I'm going to be giving that weapon to Maxim, because he can use that. And that is an improvement for him. Let's... Hey. Now I think I'm gonna leave the rest of my equipment as is. Cause I just like having the abilities. Mind Gorge? Oh, nice. If you like her, why do you keep teasing her? That doesn't make sense. Oh, really? Okay. Right. Oh, did she? I guess that would do the trick, I guess. Oh. Didn't even mention upselling price, which probably means it's not for us to buy. Oh well. Let's see. It looks like there's one more house that I can look into. Let's see what you have to say. I hear the gold treasure sword lies somewhere in the shrine north of the city. Of course, there are so many monsters in that shrine that nobody can get inside. Treasure sword. I wonder how strong that is. Go ahead and save. Yeah, I'm aware that that trope exists. It's just that... I don't care for it. Oh, dang. She doesn't mess around, does she? Alright. Right. Hypocrite. Strongest soldier in the army. Yeah, that seems apparent. Okay. So, how long will it take for us to have a conversation with this woman? If you like Sierra King, you should take a store. This is a shortcut? Okay. Are you here? Yes, you are. Oh, and there's... I have... See, I have a feeling that's going to be a plot point later, huh? Oh, is that how things are gonna happen?
Sound all right?
I can hear you now. Yeah.
I've turned down the volume on this, the output volume on the speaker, or on the speakers.
Ooh, there's treasure there that I can't get without the king's permission. Aha! Yeah, I'm still hearing a bit of echoing on your end, but it's faint.
Well, I guess if anything, faint is about the best I can probably get it at right now.
Oh, would you happen to be Sir Maxim? You've heard of me. Yes, I am Maxim. But how did you know my name, Your Majesty? I heard from the King of Aluns that you had recaptured the stolen crown. Aha, word travels fast. I heard that you had gone on a journey. I hoped you'd visit my country too. Welcome. Knowing your skills, I have a favor to ask. Will you accept? I think I know what he wants. You will? Excellent. It's rumored that the treasure sword is hidden in a fortress up north. The problem is that monsters live there, so no one can get in. With your ability, I believe you can defeat the monsters and find the sword. Of course, I will reward you for your efforts, should you succeed. Do you accept? Yeah, sure. Oh, wait for a moment. Oh, Zappel? Yes, Your Majesty. Bring Salon here. Oh, is she going to be our fourth for this? Yes, she is. Remember,
people must help each other. Two heads are always better. Understand this on your journey. Looks like she's only doing this under duress. I haven't accepted you yet. Yeah, I bet not. The king ordered me to follow your lead, so I will. But that's all you can count on. Yeah, at least you have no doubt about what's on her mind, at least. So she is an official member of the party right now. Okay. Yeah, there was that. One of the text boxes did seem to be in the wrong place. I noticed that. But just the tone of it, I could tell who was actually coming from. What level is she? She is level 16. What spells do you have? Light? Okay, why is there a spell with no description? This is defense, lowers resistance. You also have re-energize, that's the term. Okay, so, that looks like the place. Treasure Sword Shrine. And yep, that's the locked door. So, okay. Ooh, nice. Yeah, I got an alert for that, too. It's a shame that there's such an overlap in my fan base, but it is what it is, and I can only stream on certain days. So if not now, then when? Although I see Fireman has muted himself. Yeah, and if nothing else, Pink tends to stream a lot longer than I do, so. Oh dang, that was a lot of level ups there. So I need to bomb that. And what does... So between Maxim and Guy, shouldn't be hard to take out the goblin. Nah. I think splitting up my attack duties the way I just did probably wasn't the best idea, but at least one of them's dead. But I think this last one's not won't be long for this world. Crown Shield. What does this do, and is this an improvement? It is definitely an improvement. So only Maxim and Guy can use it. Guy needs the defense. He definitely needs the defense. Aha, okay. So that I've now convinced I haven't missed anything. So where am I supposed to go now? Unless, oh, I think now is the time for me to go the other way. Alright, so... is that one dead? No, that one's not dead. Is the goblin? Nope.
Hello?
Hello!
I just downloaded the app. The Discord app. How do I sound?
You sound a little off, but that's... it's no different than how I probably sound on the phone, so... The big issue is... if you're going to be using Discord on your phone, it's probably best to turn off Vibrate, because if it does, we will hear it.
I don't have it on my phone. It's on the laptop I'm on.
Oh, you mean the desktop app, you mean?
Yeah.
Ah.
I
guess I've always been using that, and I guess I always assume other people do, too. I often forget about the browser option.
I did that mainly because I can then use the push to talk and not have to be focused on one tab to use it. Also, I don't have to worry about hearing you on my end now.
Was that the cause of it?
I don't know, but I decided to download the desktop app, and if this works, then so be it.
Yeah, it's like I've been using that from the very beginning.
I don't know why I didn't use it before, but if it helps where I don't have to, where you don't hear me on your end, then all the better.
So, I saw a couple of different nice looking treasure chests over there.
And the thing is, too, on the stream, everything sounds nice.
Does it now? I honestly, between the orcs and the regal goblins, I don't even know which one's stronger out of the two.
The regal goblins, I think, are stronger.
Well, they can attack twice, so that's reason enough to want to get them out of the way now. I wasn't really even paying attention to what they were doing. I was just focusing on killing them, which seemed to work rather well.
You want to do some 20XX later?
Possibly, yes. Undead Ring. What the... effective against undead monsters. Perish. Its ability is an insta-kill? The heck? Okay. I'm gonna give that to Guy, I think. For the moment.
So yeah, this new headset I'm using too, it's actually really nice.
Okay. So, how do I get that? Oh, no wonder Maximus is doing so much damage to that thing. Wood Golem. Durr. And Maxim has the fire dagger right now. I got a secret fruit. That sounds good.
Again, you want to save those.
Yeah, I know it involves the feeding stuff, which I'm not even going to worry about right now. Because it involves spending too much money. I see what these platforms do. So at the moment, it's just a matter of what the heck do I do with them?
I think you have to move around on them in a certain way to make them stop in certain spots.
Yeah, it's just a matter of figuring out how to do that. Because I want to get that one treasure chest. But the issue of how do I go about this, but I think I know how. Then I can go that up there. Cold Rapier. A new weapon. What? A, how good is it? B, what does it do? Triple ice damage.
Nice.
And Salon can use it. Okay, yeah.
A thing about Salon, though, is think of her as, like, the battle mage of the game.
Yeah,
like
that seems to be how things are up for that one, yeah. So can I get to that treasure, those two treasure chests up top now? Or will I have to?
You should be able to reach them.
I think I got it. Ha ha! Alright. Maxim still has the fire. Right. And everyone's getting hit with drowsy. That was single target, despite how it looked.
The new Borgs, I think, if you just use attack magic on them, they take a lot more damage.
Yeah. I prefer saving my magic for healing if I can help it. I mean, if there's an obvious weakness that I can exploit, maybe, but... And Blaze ran away. First time we've seen that, even though I believe I was warned about it about that sort of thing when I first got him. And Blaze didn't get any XP for that, too.
Whoops.
Ooh, sword key. So that, and an anger brace. What does this do? That increases a lot of things. Makes you wave your arm around in anger if you put it on.
That sounds so ridiculous.
Yeah, the wood shield doesn't actually do anything, so I'll give that to Max. So, I can unlock the door in the first floor now. But there's this door here. Let's see what we... Oh. Never mind. That was just the... Nah, that's just the way back. Fine. Oh my! We had someone just pop out from behind a column. I don't appreciate that. Oh dear, Frenzy, whatever shall I do with that 6 damage you just did to me? It feels weird that that was the first time I've had to heal in this entire place. It makes me wonder if I'm overleveled or something.
Hey, I wouldn't complain if you're overleveled.
Yeah, it just feels weird that I'm this far in and only now did I have to heal and it was Tia. And that one's emphatically dead. Boom!
Wasn't there a room on the left side somewhere where you could go into the wall on the right?
I did that already.
Oh, you found that little hidden path.
Yeah. The one with the spikes in the pot?
I think I know which one you're talking about.
Yeah, I had already found that one. Oh, yeah, and that undead ring did exactly what I thought it would do. It basically makes all your attacks good against undead, which makes me glad I had it on Guy, because, yeah, that's beefy right there. Okay, so what do we have going on now? Yeah, that's enough to take out the wood golem. That's good. As is often the case for me, I'm just getting by with just using regular attacks for the most part. Saving most of my attack magic and such for bosses.
Whatever works.
Yeah, it has been working. So I see no reason why I should stop. Is that enough to take out the orc? No. That wasn't either. Okay, fine. But that was enough to take out the Regal Goblin. Alright. That works fine. I don't see anything apparent.
A little surprising, there's not many people in the stream right now.
Well, as I said, there's Pink streaming right now, that tends to draw some attention then. And the thing is, I saw a couple other people streaming right now as well, just now. Okay. Let's see who we got here. Hello, zombie that wants to run away from me. Can't imagine why. I only want to destroy it. Is that so? Is that so wrong? Wow. Kind of makes me glad I have the capsule monster that I have right now, because that ability does a lot of damage. Let's see. Wooden crates can be broken by bombs. They can also be lifted up. Oh! I see what's going on. Ah. Okay, so that didn't do exactly what I thought it would. Yeah, that's not...
I think I know what you had to do. You have to set up two bombs simultaneously to blow up the one and then blow up the other.
Ah, okay, I did not think about that. There we go, yep, that worked. Is there anything in this little alcove? No.
It always helps to have another person with you.
Oh, yeah. Different perspective and all. Okay. It says that with golems in the front row, Max can take him out real easy. Oh, got another secret fruit. At least I know where to go to get those, I guess. And that goblin's dead. And just to make sure that orc dies, focus my efforts on that one, I guess. Yep, that one is dead. Good. Squealer, checking situation. Really? How many different names are there going to be for checking situation? I mean, it means you don't do anything, which is fine by me, but...
So how are you going to end up fixing that Discord overlay thing?
It won't be that hard. Because I have it as a screen capture. So I'll just have to adjust how that's aligned. I didn't think about that, but yeah, it's definitely in a different... The voice chat's definitely a different position than it was before.
Uh-huh.
Should have had everyone focusing on the new Borg, but oh well. There's sour cider? The heck is that?
The ciders, I don't think are really ever that useful.
Looks like it increases attack when used in battle and restores hit points when outside of combat. Not bad.
Sounds interesting to say the least, but I don't think when I watched a different YouTuber do a playthrough of this game, I don't think he ever used any of the ciders.
I probably wouldn't either, because I'm just not one for using items in general. All blocks between two yellows change to yellow. All blocks between two reds change to red. Move one yellow block to change them all to yellow. Okay. That wasn't so hard, but the next one, yeah. Move one yellow and one red to change them all to yellow. Hello, Omega.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Omega.
Ah. Hey guys.
Funny thing is on the stream now I can only see a little bit of Omega's name show up.
Oh, see, that's what I'm talking about. Because I had a screen capture centered on where the voice chat was, but now that it's moved, I'm gonna have to realign that later on.
Mm-hmm.
Can't you just do that now, or do
I was I'm. I kind of had it in a particular way. I'm not during a stream, no.
Oh, okay.
I could, but it would take too long.
Makes sense. I see how you can get it done.
One red and one yellow.
I think I have it.
Or maybe not. Never mind.
That one yellow in the right on the right part, like inside those three reds.
Hey. I would think my thought is getting all these in one line, but I wouldn't be able to do that because there's the two reds are out of alignment.
Well, you should be able to move the yellows, right?
I have to move one red and one yellow, exactly.
Oh.
Exactly. So I could do that, but that still leaves one red. Because I have to change them all to yellow, which pretty much means I have to move the red one first.
Mm-hmm.
A matter of how to go about this.
I'm trying to look at it here myself, and I'm drawing up blanks right now.
Thankfully, the game is nice enough to reset it for me if when I screw up. Let's see. Because I could do that, but that's still not enough because that still leaves one red. That almost did it. Oh! I just noticed something. It does count diagonals.
Why couldn't I think of that this whole time?
Gotcha. I wasn't sure. I thought of it, but I wasn't sure if that would actually do anything or not.
What? Funny thing is, too, I think I thought of it, too, but for some reason, I just didn't think that would actually work.
Neither did I. It was only I just happened to notice it on that last attempt. But now the question is, what do I do with this knowledge? That makes it even harder because now I have that many more. I have a whole nother dimension to think about. Oh dear. Actually, if I do that, I got it.
You figured it out?
Yes, I believe I have. And then position that one. There!
Ha ha! I see how you get it now.
Oh, we got another one. Move 2 yellow and 1 red to change them all to yellow. Oh, boy. Eh. Okay. Two yellow and 1 red.
Maybe take one of the reds and put it in the upper spot there and then move a yellow to the left of it, maybe? Or maybe move the upper left red to the right.
That was 2 yellows and 1 red. Okay.
Puzzles. They're not my strongest suit.
I like doing puzzles. Some of them... They can definitely be tricky.
Puzzles. Speaking of puzzles, what's with in the Adventures of Lolo, the Lolo games? Like, what's with the game and always having so many Medusas?
Yeah. Yeah, Medusas are definitely a thing. I have a thought. I know this is not... I know this won't work, but... Yeah. But I just got an idea, I think. Because once I move one block, it's going to create a lot of yellows. So, that... The question is, what do I do with this information? Actually, I think I might have it. Or maybe not quite. Because then I could do that. No.
Hey, guys. I'll be back in a sec. I gotta restart my computer. It's got some updates I need that require it.
Yes. So I can move that there. That one to there, but that, no, that doesn't even do that much. Yeah.
Yeah, puzzle games are definitely not my strongest thing, because it's like just trying to figure out what goes where, and it's like, geez, I can take a while to figure out.
The thing is, it just feels like I'm getting so close to a solution, but it's just not quite there yet.
Uh-huh.
Still feels like that's one thing that I have to do. Ah, dang it, no. I do that. That's still not enough. If I did that... No, that still wouldn't quite work. Yeah, and I screwed that one up anyway. That, but that's still not quite enough. Maybe if I did I got it. Aha! Oh boy, we got healing and saving. Seems like we're getting close to the end now. Oh, what's this? We got ourselves a couple clowns. I'm not going to let you go any further. That one? Oh, I have to defeat them one at a time. Pierre. Of course, your name Pierre. I'll try that. Ooh, yeah, that did a good bit of damage. But of course that missed. Whatever Salon's got, that does a lot. Okay, so apparently, I think I see what's going on here. Still not sure what that light spell does. Let's see, where's... Do I not have an ice spell? Oh, Gale, that's what that does, okay. Oh yeah, that did a lot. So Salon won't be very useful here. But oh, even you have a checking situation move? Oh my goodness. It's almost like you're not even trying at this point. Oh, ow. Yep, that's one of them dead. Oh. No, this can't be true. I defeated you. Ha ha ha, your power is not enough to defeat me. Get out of my face. Say what? There was another path that I don't think I had taken. There might be something there that is relevant to the current situation. Of course, I have to face off against these dang golems first. See if having three people attack them would be good enough. Yep, okay. Not that it really matters much, but... another sour side. Wasn't there another path that I could take? Oh, right, it was right there. Except... Maybe I'm misreading things, misremembering things again. Wouldn't be the first time. Won't be the last either. Eh, it doesn't really matter who goes first yet. Right, there was a path, another. Aha! Found, well, Bat Rock. What does this do? Lets you do bat attacks. Oh! Now this I like! Increases attack, defense, and agility. That's pretty good! Wasn't what I was expecting. So, thankfully, with all these puzzles done, I won't have to go through them again. But I guess now, I suppose I should go attack the red clown and see what happens then. Oh, I do have to actually do the puzzles again, though I... Thankfully, I already know the solutions to them. If I can remember them. There we go. Alright, I had to do that. Alright, I'll just go ahead and save again, because I can. So, now that I have Maxim with the sword, with the, fire sword, beating this red one, should not take as long, I think. Vortex. It is blind. I've already done those. I already did those earlier. I was just retracing my steps. So yeah, I'm definitely doing more damage to Danielle. At this point, it's just a matter of what do I have to do to actually win here. Ah, Blaze, you coward. Re-energize you. Definitely have to re-energize Salon, too, I think. Though it's definitely saying something. And I've already lost my train of thought. Never mind. So what do I have to do to take... Seems like I would... Ah, here we go. Wait a minute, Max. There's something wrong with those monsters. Did you notice something? I mean, it's strange that they look exactly the same and say exactly the same thing. It may be... Maybe what? They may be one monster split into two. If that's the case, there's no use fighting with only one. Yeah, I had to fight both of them. Yeah. I didn't come from the same train of thought, but it was the same destination. Oh. Okay, so a pair of two-on-one fights. Yeah, we are a team on this. Okay, do I get to choose? Ah, dang it. I screwed up. I have the wrong weapons equipped for this. This is not good. I should have switched Maxim's and the Saran's weapons. I thought I would have a choice on who fought who, but no, that is not the case. Although, I didn't save before coming into this part. Might as well do that then. Ooh, yeah, ow, that hurt. I'm just gonna go ahead and do. Thank you for doing nothing, sir! Just keep using Gale. That's my biggest source of damage for this fight. I should do a re-energize real quick. Although, I wonder, can I do Battle Lust twice? Actually, I should do that. Who is he targeting? Oh, he hit me. Tio with that. That's not bad. Oh, really? You can miss with that. Fine, I'll do it again. That didn't really do that much. And Maxim's fine for health. I don't have to worry about that so much. So that's that. Now, at the exact same time, what do you have? Somehow, I don't think Parrish is going to work on you. Ironclad is definitely something I want to make use of, though. Since both of these guys could definitely use some defense.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, yeah, Blaze is gone. Since he took 80 damage, I'm not that surprised by that one. It's electric. If I had given him the proper weapons for this encounter, this would be a heck of a lot easier. Oh dear. Salon needs to heal now. Except Salon's down. Crap. If I can just... Although now the... Oh dear. What was that? Might as well see what all that... Okay, that's not bad. How much is that going to do? Don't I have... Yes, I do have Miracle. Assuming I can actually... Well, guy's still alive. But... Guy's probably not gonna survive this. No, he's not. Dang it. Why did I not save after fighting Danielle the first time? I should have done that, but... Well, that's our first full kill. I'm a little surprised it took this long. But I'm gonna go ahead and switch the weapons now. Oh, you can't use the fire dagger. But Guy can. There we go. Alright, now let's do this the right way. Yeah, this is definitely gonna work a lot better. Especially when I use the times three. Which I might as well just do that just to try to get this done a lot faster. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! 550! That's what I'm talking about right there. Boom. Alright, so now I am healing and saving just so I don't have to do that whole mess all over again. Yeah, I think the game's good. Like, overall, like, plot-wise, it's kind of linear, but I don't really mind that too much. Because at least then I don't have to worry about... I can focus more on the task at hand.
Mm-hmm. And not worry about what you missed, right?
Yeah, exactly. Like, except for, like, within each dungeon itself. Which I know I missed some things, but... Alright. Let's try this again. Glacial Blast, sure. And that did a 550 damage too. Nice. And down goes Blaze. Yeah, bolt, whatever. I really shouldn't whatever that now that I look at it. Oh dear. Who are you targeting with that? Ooh, Tia survived. Woohoo! I am so lucky that Tia survived. And that's the end of that fight. Okay, good. First things first, Ironclad. Defense. Blaze, you are useless. Lowers enemies' resistance to magic.
I'm just wondering why I'm not showing up in your melee?
Yeah.
I'm just wondering why I'm not showing up in your chat yet. My computer's still updating.
I hadn't even noticed. I was focusing more on beating up these clowns.
Okay.
Although, now I think Selena's about to die. Probably.
No.
Yeah, she's down. But with the one blaze attack should do the job. Yep, it did. Whoa, this can't be happening. And down they go. Salon, you are right, but how did you know about the two monsters? I heard a rumor about a monster that can split itself in two. That monster can be revived as long as the other half is alive. Some say the only way to defeat that monster is to get both halves at the same time. Aha! Treasure sword! Treasure sword! I'm curious, is this thing even any good? No, it's not even. It's a plot item. An expensive sword, it's only for decoration, not real battle. Of course. Alright, so hopefully the healing will revive. Salon? No, it doesn't. Okay, that's good to know. Yeah, time to get out of here then. I need to revive you now. So how much is this gonna cost me? So it's 10 gold per level. Makes sense, I guess. Now, I should probably save too after all that. Alright, King, here's your trophy sword. Oh yes, that's it! The treasure sword indeed! You are, as I've heard, a great warrior indeed. I couldn't have done it without Solange. We made it only because she knew the monster's weaknesses. It was a team effort. You need to realize that, Solange. I shall reward you with the treasures in the basement. I will tell the gatekeeper you're coming so you can get in anytime. And something amiss has happened. I just learned that someone demolished the neighboring city of Gordovan. Oh no. Seems a man appeared and destroyed the entire city. That's not good. It's not exactly out of our way, is it? Lady Solange, would we be in your way? What's going on, Omega? I'm hearing weird things on your end. Assuming you can even hear me right now. Omega, is everything okay? Destiny is to fight someone. I was hearing what sounded like crashing on your end, Omega. Is everything okay?
Yeah, crashing you heard was actually me opening and closing a couple of doors while I checked the mail outside.
Ah.
And you probably also heard my neighbor's dog barking as well.
I believe so, yes.
Sorry for scaring you. It was unintentional.
It was more concern than anything else. And Gordovan is to the west. Alright, can't forget our reward. And apparently Solange joins the party for real this time. Okay. So where was that treasure again? Ah, here's where. Here you are. Holy Wing. Okay. It's for Tia and Solange only. Ooh. That's good.
Mm-hmm.
Full heal, 75% of user's max HP. So that's for either one, that's about 75 heals, about 75 across the board. That's pretty good.
Yeah. Nice. If you can get another one, that would be great.
Yeah, that would be good, though. I am kind of curious as to how much IP that'll use up, though. Alright, so before I go, see if there's any equipment for Solange that I should be getting. Actually, I should reorganize my equipment here. Alright, max Maxim had the fire dagger. You had the cold rapier. There we go. That's what how things were before. Now with all that back in place, the chain would not be an improvement then for first line. Okay. What's their helmets? And what does such things do? Lowers enemy resistance to magic. I don't seem to be using debuffs too often.
Mm-hmm.
So I think maybe I should just go ahead and get the, do that. I should have done it one at a time. Oh well. I'll go ahead and give that to you. Let's see where there's blueberry. There you are. I don't have anything else to equip for you, so might as well. I think that'll be good. I don't really need to heal. I think I'm good for that. But I'll just go ahead and save now before we head out. So what for my capsule, what level? Let's see. I'll keep it on Blaze for now.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Pass by this shrine. And let's see what's left of... Oh my, that... Even from here, this doesn't look good. This giant appeared to destroy the whole city. I'm lucky to be here. It's the guy in the tower west of the city. I hope he doesn't come back. Oh dear. So, it's a giant. And... The lady traveler was kidnapped? That's not good. So, but it looks like the shop is out of commission for the time being. No surprise. So while the city's pretty much a wreck, the townspeople themselves appear to be fine. Which I guess is better than nothing.
Uh-huh.
And apparently the woman is not from around here, which is why nobody tried to save her, I guess. Okay, then. All right, let's go. Oh. And of course, it's a tower that happens to be in our way anyway, so we'd have to come through this place regardless.
Hey, Melee?
Yep.
Question. How often do you use Umi nowadays? Or do you just flat replace him?
I considered switching back just now, but I'm... Blaze just seems stronger right now, even if he's more prone to running away. Until just recently, he hadn't been doing it that much, so.
Okay.
Yeah, just the The fire dog just seems stronger on all fronts at the moment.
Mm-hmm. Understandable.
But I'm sure we'll get more, and then I'll reevaluate things later.
Right. Hopefully you end up with a dragon in the end.
Well, I would think that there's, what, 7 different elements, including neutral. So I'm presuming I'm going to get one for each.
Mm-hmm.
So that's...
About the guy you'll fight at the top of this tower.
Yeah.
Not sure if I can say it. I'm probably spoiling it a little
then,
bit.
Then but... don't even bother then. I'd rather find out. I'd rather find out on my own.
Why am I hearing an echo of voice?
Fireman had been having some issues on the voice front. He got a new headset and he's been. We're on the growing pains phase of things.
Okay.
No, I'm on the Discord app now, and I can use push to talk, which actually gets rid of the echoing pretty much.
But wait, it switched back to... Oh, I did actually switch back to... Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, well. Let's go this way first. What do you have to say? Oh, elevator hall. Which I can't go through right now. Okay. How do I manipulate you? I guess that's how I manipulate you. There we go. I was expecting a surprise attack due to that particular angle. Okay. Didn't really take much to take that guy out after all.
I wouldn't be surprised that regal goblin was weaker than the boss you fought.
But we were fighting him in the last dungeon. I would assume so.
Yeah.
Is there anything down here? Yes, there is. Oh, really? Didn't mean for that to happen, but okay. Fine, whatever. So what is this? A fighter orcs. Okay. Well, it worked. Can't fault them for that. I need to heal. Well, let's try the holy healing and see how much that actually does. See if that actually did what I thought it would. Yeah, pretty much. And it used up about half her bar. Okay.
Wow. That's quite a chunk.
Yeah, but considering it's mass healing, that's still pretty good. Still mm-hmm. makes me glad that I have the ability to have re-energized still.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I meant to do. And yep, Blaze takes him out. Good. Okay. Huh. I presume if I use bomb. Oh, wait. No, I can't push that. I need to do a reset.
Oh? Let me see. Hmm. I don't think you need a reset.
I'm pretty sure I did, because there was no way for me to get by.
Hmm.
Assuming that... No, bomb doesn't do trigger that. Huh. And I can't fire the arrows while okay. I see. The corridor outside went down. Okay. Alright, now I have to go in a roundabout fashion to get that treasure chest. Okay, and seems like these guys have some decent amount of, well, looks like more elemental line than anything. One of those fighter orcs should go down. Darn right. Yeah, and down goes the last one. Good. Power gourd. Is that something I already had? Ah, okay, yeah. Increases strength in combat. Let's see what we got here before. And okay. Can't do anything there as of now. Red lobsters and evil shells.
Hang on. You're attacking restaurants now?
Well, I definitely chose to attack the right ones. And it just happened to be a lobster that is red. Nothing more, nothing less. Alright, what do we have here? We've got an enemy that I should go ahead and take care of. And okay, that orc goes down. And the fighter orc went down too. Good. What's through this door? Oh! Healing! Interesting. Very! And the enemy respawned. Of course it did.
Yeah, because why wouldn't it respawn, right?
I just need to deal with you guys now. You guys are just in the way. Oink. Checking situation. That's enough to take out the fighter. Yes, okay. What exactly am I supposed to be doing here? I don't understand. What exactly am I supposed to be doing here? What am I missing here? The bigger question at the moment is, do I need this enemy alive? I honestly don't know. At least I took out the dog. So, hitting either of these switches
Maybe it needed the enemy?
Ah, okay. I see what I had to do. Yeah, apparently I'd never even bothered trying to go into the door after walking the entire path. Silly me. Hmm. Okay, the shell's gone, and the lobster's gone. Lay is almost one-shot at the evil shell by itself, even though it was defending.
Wow.
That's elemental weaknesses for you. So that looks like a return trip. The hook will... Oh! New ability! Hookshot! Okay! I know how to use hookshot!
Nice!
I was thinking more like, you know, Legend of Zelda.
So was I.
But it all works the same way, right?
Well, funny enough, I've never played Final Fantasy Mystic Quest.
I have. It's been a long time, but I have. Okay, so they didn't get the... They did get a sneak attack on me. Good. In its own way, Mystic Quest is kind of a lot like this game, although the enemies don't move in that one. And nothing else over here. Okay, so there's a door there. Is there a door over here? Yes, there is. That's where the elevator is. And that's where the locked door is. Will this take me back around? Yes, it does. Just gonna go ahead and take you guys out. Because I can. You have delicious XP to offer me. Whether you want to or not. Maxim and Tia. I expect them to, both of them. Okay, just Tia. Never mind. Haha. And will that be enough to take out the fighter? Yes. Okay. Let's just go straight down to the bottom and see what we got. Oh! I see a bomb spot. Will those three alone be able to take out the orc? Well, I guess the four of them, yes, okay. Although... Salon, I think, needs a little bit of healing right about now. So, what do we have here? Eagle Rock. Aha! So, what does this one do? Let you do eagle attacks. Attack enemy with an attack twice as powerful as normal, effective against flyers. You know what? I think Salon needs the, Yeah, Salon needs the defense. That was another locked door, so... Where do these stairs go? Ah! More treasure! Muscle ring! Okay! Oh my, yes, that's a lot of attack power right there.
Yeah, that's going straight to the main character.
It could go in a number of different ways, because, yeah, I could Salon can definitely use this. I think she would benefit most from having this, because all the others, they have pretty good attack already. And her current accessory wasn't really doing much.
Right.
So that's everything for the first floor. On to the second. Assuming that... Speed potion. I presume that's a permanent increase. And if so, I know exactly who I'm giving that to. Guy. You need this more than anyone. Well, let's see what's... Ah, okay, this is where... Starting to go back to places I've already been. Okay.
Why don't you repress those buttons on those things?
Say what?
Those platforms? Why don't you repress the button on that?
Oh, you mean this one in the center?
Yeah.
This is the elevator. I've already used it.
Oh, okay.
It was how I got back to the first floor.
Okay.
Okay, more hookshot shenanigans, I assume. Okay. And I messed that up. I messed that up severely. I see how this puzzle works. I have a better idea of how this puzzle works now. Fortunately, it appears I have to go through this whole, well, I just have to get back to the third floor. Because, yeah, my elevator's gone. But, thing is, there was another door I never went to. Might as well do that now. And that takes me back to the elevator. Convenient. Okay. Now, then, let's see if I actually have the means of doing this right now. I have an idea. That reach? Yes! Okay. There we go. what's next. Aha! Aha! Oh my god, memory puzzles! Oh, I am in trouble. Okay, I think I... Yep, that did it, and that made the enemy go away. So, that makes me think that enemy was not something that I should have been fighting at this stage of things. And there's the key. So this way was required. Lobster, and get rid of the scorpion. And, oh, you... Of course the lobsters have scissor slash. I don't like that move. Is that enough to take him out? Nope. That should! And that is the way back to there, yes. So what's on the fourth floor? There's only one way I can go from here. Oh, okay, these guys have the other elemental weakness. Not that it really matters too much. I could just brute force my way through it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, when enemies have an elemental strength, they ain't kidding. Oh, treasure. Another miracle! Nice! And... okay, that's a dead end. Oh, dang. Salon's faster than Maxim now? Okay. Wasn't expecting that. So is Salon faster now? Yes, she is. Okay. That's an interesting development I wasn't expecting.
Mm.
Alright, upwards to the fifth floor and go through the fancy door. Wait. Right. There was this!
Fifth floor, enemies, treasure, and various whatnots!
Yes, the various whatnots indeed. Like this situation, this thing that I think I recall. I think I know how to get through this now. I have to use bomb. Use that, blows that up, and gets rid of the spikes. And that's the way back. Okay. And that's a save point. Okay. And that raises that. Aha!
Ooh.
I
I want to go. Do I want to go back? Actually, no.
Hello, Nano.
Hello. That leads. Aha! I'm glad I did that first. And we are now at the top of the ladder. And I noticed there wasn't a healing spot before this. There was one earlier, but Maxim? Yes, I sense it too. Be careful, it's strong. Oh my! I don't recognize your enemy pattern. Strangers? Traveling warriors, perchance? The destroyed town? So you're the one! I expected them to at least put up a fight. They didn't even begin to amuse me. Pity. Why you? But you? Now you seem more the sport. You. What is your name? Maxim. I am Gades, master of destruction. Yeah, you're a biggin. You are definitely a biggin. Let's see. Did you... Yeah, let's see if that'll work.
And arguably you have one of the most impractical swords possible.
I've seen worse.
This is also some pretty good boss music.
That's effective against fires.
Here, listen to it.
What do I want to do?
Some pretty good boss music.
Oh, that's gross. Now I'm hearing weird things again.
Because I twist on my speakers on and off for a sec. Let me listen to the music.
Destructo Wave. Well, that's an interesting way to start things off. Ow! The heck? Okay! That's not good, but it was a scripted fight. You are mere mortals after all. Pitiful. Absolutely pitiful. And off he goes.
Interesting little bit of information. If you're somehow able to beat him, you actually get a special piece of equipment that you can use for a good while.
Okay. You'd have to level grind for that sort of nonsense, because holy cow, that thing did a lot! But we're seeing a familiar face to bring us all back up. Once again, you have come to my aid. Thank you. No, it is nothing. Axum, who is it? It is the one who told me that my destiny was to travel and fight. I am called Tyrus. You seem to have found friends, Maxim. You mean... yes. Guy, Salon, you too are fated to travel and do battle.
Me?
Yes. But why me? You also have the power to resist the evil light. Power to resist the evil light. Iris. Why are you traveling? I am looking for answers. Answers? To what? Time's passing. Everything else is up to you. Okay. That made no sense, but alright. Yeah, we should probably do that. Oh.
Aha! And behind the giant was a couple bits of treasure. A weapon and a shield. Aha! How strong
thinking
is
thinking about
this
something?
Yeah, I'm kind of wondering about that too. Looks like... Scimitar looks like it's strong against ice. That's mm-hmm. not bad. But Saran can use it too. I'm gonna give that to... And for the shield. Ah, the block shield is for Tia and Salon. And it has Ironclad. I believe the bracelet already had Ironclad as well. Yeah, and Salon did need the defense, so that works. And yeah, might as well just take the short way back. Yeah, might as well just let the townspeople know that everything is safe for now. Thankfully, the traveler was safe, and just go ahead and save again, and head back even farther to let the king know about this development. Okay, at least one of the orcs is dead. Though what really sucks is that when we got knocked out, all our IP's gone. Oh dang. Got one of those super strong axes that guy is using. That's a weird drop. It's a shame that he's the only one that can use it. Okay, time to inform the king of the goings-on in other places. Assuming you don't already know. Nah, he wiped us all out. No sense blaming yourself. You are not going alone. Stop saying that. Okay. Oh dear. That's not good. You do? Okay then. Don't tell me we're gonna lose our strongest attacker now. Yeah, you better be back. Man, that stinks. hot as we are now, no way in heck we can be Gaties. But eventually... eventually... I hope he still has the same equipment when he comes back, because that's going to suck if he doesn't. Well, dang it. Oh, there's a pat. Oh! Why, hello, tower that I didn't see before! And I'm gonna need to rearrange things. I don't want Tia on the front row if I can help it. Okay. I made the right decision there. There we go. Much better. North Lighthouse. Ah, oh, I can't even go in there yet. Okay, fine. At least now I know it's there. Red Corv, you're an interesting... And you ran away. Hello, Nanospark.
Hello. How's it going?
Doing well, how about you?
Good.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to reorganize my
items and that.
No, streaming thing, just get my get the voice chat back in alignment.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
I had a feeling that was basically a metal slime. It explains why it ran away so fast. Typical metal slime, very fast, very cowardly. But no doubt worth the effort if you can kill one.
Metal babbles are worse.
But... okay, so just head through... Oh, right, I have the... The thing, right. Yeah, I just lost all my train of thought, didn't I?
Don't worry, we'll get it back for you.
But for how long? Yeah, Salon can do a lot of damage. Not as much as Guy could. That still sucks that I lost him, but... Ah! So this was the exit. Okay, that explains that. And Merrick's Village. There were never any monsters in the North Cave until now, ever since that guy appeared. That guy, I wonder. Ooh, lucky guy, a beautiful lady on each side, huh? Oh god, you're gonna get him in such trouble. Eugene's father built all the houses in this village. Oh, that's neat. The destroyer of Gordovan appeared in the North Cave. Oh, is he now? He destroyed the bridge. We don't want to fix the bridge. There are too many monsters in the cave. Who is that guy anyway? Nobody you want to deal with. Trust me. The man who destroyed Gordovan that went north through the north cave. Yeah, that guy is definitely something. Eugene has a huge egg, huh? Yeah, I think I know what that's gonna end up being. As long as you can take care of yourself in the meantime. A strong warrior in the land called Bound Kingdom beyond the North Cave. Okay. What do we have? Gladius, that's a downgrade, but it has holy energy for times three. That would get rid of your healing ability. Ah, my goodness, that is a decision. But if you're going to be in the front row, you need the defense. Though I feel like I need to... I'm going to go ahead and sell that. Sell anything that doesn't have IP stuff on it. I really have no use for any of them. Possibly. Sell those. Yeah, I don't need the ear jewel. Oh, I have a flame fruit too? When did I get that?
Oh, flame fruit?
It's something that I can feed to the capsule monsters, but it's something that should be saved for something later, from what I've been able to gather.
Yeah, same with the secret fruit, right?
Yes. Alright, magic shop, what do you got? Fireball! Fake. Oh! So that's what warp does! Warps you to a location you've already visited. I didn't realize I had. Well, I've already forgotten her name. Salon. I already had that. That's nice. Give you fireball. Give you all the spells. Thankfully, they don't take up inventory space. I'll give you the attack. Now that I realize that I can go to anywhere. Since Guy's sister's in a bad way, I feel like paying a visit myself.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely.
I was tempted to do that anyway, I just knew that it was going to be a long walk, but now that I don't have to walk. Plus, I get free healing, too. Why not? Okay, so Hilda's asleep, and Guy's gonna stick around until she's better. Okay.
I hope she does get better.
Yeah, I would. I hope so too. I cannot warp while I'm in a town. Good to know. And just warp our way back to Merrick's and head up to the North Cave. And Wispy. Okay. Oh, wow. That was a lot of damage you just did. Goodness. That was an elemental weakness for sure. Weak to cold, obviously, apparently. Alright, cold bridge. And you're the bridge builder, I presume. Yep. Alright, time to take care of the monster problem. So that's going to be a hookshot spot later. I can tell that already.
Mm-hmm.
And that's a bomb spot. Aha! A stake on the riverbank. Ah. Okay. So that created that hookshot point. And we got... Regain? What does this do? Ah! It's a partial revive. So it's like a miracle, except not as good. Okay. Though the weird thing is, I haven't actually seen any monsters yet, and there's more treasure! High magic. That's restorative, yes. Yeah, that's restorative. Yeah, there's nothing. There's been nothing in this whole place. Tia, what are you doing? Oh my! No time to look for stairs. Let's go.
Yeah, no time to look for stairs. Get down there.
Oh yeah, I'm glad that ended. I'm glad that turned out well.
Yeah, ooh, that was a big comment. Even though it was probably unintentionally
comical. And oh, here we go again. Someone needs to call the contractors. This cave is defective. At least this one has a door.
Mm-hmm.
Well, holy moly!
Okay, where are we now? Here's where the monsters are! And... okay, along with something on the lightning ball. And, okay, so I can't... that door does not open. So, Lizard Man. I don't remember this guy. How strong is he?
Lizard.
I don't remember this guy, but hey, I got a big boomer for it.
Yeah. So now we got someone from the Soul Calibur series jumping in.
Yeah, I'm not that familiar with that series.
Okay.
That one did, yes. Blaze, you could probably could have finished him off. Tia had to do it instead. Are you are you proud of yourself? Oh dear. Okay, I really don't like this situation. And how did that miss? Oh, they can heal too. Of course they can heal! Being in a fight with four mages, that's not the situation I particularly enjoy. Yeah. Might as well use strong here. Goodness knows I hardly use my MP as it is. I might as well start doing that. It helps that T is the fastest one in the group, so she almost always goes first. Are enemies respawning? I don't like that. Out the orc fighter for now. Yeah, flash, whatever. Does that take you out? No. I'll just go ahead and use a spark. Split between Maxim and Tia, which should do pretty good. Darn right, okay. It's a neat effect where on spells I can actually choose who is affected by it. It's not limited to just one person or everybody. I can actually pick and choose. So I can get the best bang for my magical buck here. You're gonna run away, Blaze. I really don't want you running away. Now the fight ended before you even got a chance to. Yeah, these enemies are respawning! As in, one respawned right behind me. I think I know what I have to do to take care of this situation. I have to knock out the lead guy, and then knock out whatever device is behind him. I know that was not gonna kill, but oh goodness. Thank you, Nanospark. Holy cow.
You're welcome.
Okay then. Certainly that was certainly out of the blue. So how long were you grinding those up for?
Who said I was grinding?
I just feels weird someone buying that much bits just to give to me. Yeah, that much closer to the Doom series. That's the other bit of nervousness about that. I don't even know which enemy is even stronger out of this bunch. Not that it really matters, because they will... Oh, I only just now noticed what Salon's health is at. I need to take care of that. Thankfully, they didn't attack her this turn.
Let's just say the 20 part of it is all I did for grinding.
Oh, okay. Both that. Yeah. That works out nicely.
I hear there's a maximum amount you can use, like 10,000 or something like that, and then.
What do I even? Oh. What happens if I bomb this? Oh, I could just slash it. That works too. Okay, and I can't push that. Okay. So where am I now? Well, we're climbing our way back up. All of a sudden, the monsters are gone. Yeah, I wonder how that happened. We destroyed the source of the monsters in the basement of this cave. Amazing! Now I can fix this bridge in a jiff. Won't you stay and watch me work? I do better when someone is watching. I guess it's in my blood. My whole family's that way. Anyway, it'll be done in a minute, okay? Yep, and just like that, it's done. Yeah, let's head back to town and see what's going on there. There's any new developments or something. Oh, yeah, they could use flat. Calls companions! Okay, well, since I can... Oh, right, I think I gave Maxim a different weapon. He's not... He doesn't have the super cold... He doesn't have the cold weapon. No, I actually had the fire weapon before. What am I thinking? Oh, well. Okay, go ahead and update that as well. Thankfully, I can do the math pretty quick. Not that that was really that hard, but yeah. Do I get the egg from you? Yep, looks like I am getting her the egg. Oh, it's a dragon egg! So, I was thinking that was going to be a capsule monster, but no. I am not Proton John. Pretending that I am Proton John is probably doing him a great disservice.
Proton John?
You'll give me an egg, that's kind of a thing with him. Or his fan base, whichever you prefer.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that one I'm not familiar with.
I'm not too familiar with what it's a reference to, but yeah, it's definitely a thing. Yeah, during his intermissions, he summarizes all the people that have subbed to him since the last time he did such, and people donate sound bites that usually involve that phrase in some fashion. And I totally forgot to save, but I guess I was thinking I'd do that in the next town over, assuming that there's actually is. Oh, and the dogs can summon more of themselves too. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Down and go. I now. Sand golems and green clay. Okay. New enemies and, oh boy, okay, that one's got some defense on it, naturally. It's weak to fire, though. That's good to know. And the sand golems are weak to ice, so I had them attacking the wrong ones. That's fine.
Interesting. I thought sand golems would be weak to wind.
Heal her, since I don't have re-energize on me at the moment. Ah, there's the next castle, and we got more stupid mages. I really don't like these guys.
You seem to have a thing with enemy mages.
Well, they tend to be more threatening than the fighters are.
Hmm.
Case in point. Though I'm still wondering how the heck is Tia dodging that fireball. I'm not complaining, mind, but it's just weird.
Maybe she has something that makes her immune to fire?
That's possible. I did not consider that.
Thinking back to the FF4 pod job Fiesta and the mini mages.
I'm sorry, what?
Thinking back to the FF4 five job Fiesta and the mini mages.
Were they able to dodge attack magic?
No, I was just thinking of you having a thing with enemy mages.
Well, yeah, they like that. They tend to be capable of more things than your typical fighter types are. I just find them very annoying. I don't really see what would make her immune to fire. I don't know. Welcome to Bound Kingdom! Oh dear. Oh no, don't tell me. Don't tell me! Oh! No, it's not who I thought I was. It's not Gades, it's somebody else. Ha! Just what do you think you can do, wimps? Oh, I recognize you from the intro. I don't remember who you are, but... So you are the strongest... So are you the strongest warrior in this castle? The top wimp? Not just here, you big blob. I'm the biggest warrior anywhere. I'm willing to debate that. Very amusing. I am called Idura. I was sent here by a certain someone. Certain someone? You take orders from someone without a name? Come on, get real. Idiot. I choose to have him remain nameless. I see wit isn't your strong suit. Ha ha! Enough talk. Why did you crawl out from under your rock to show up here? You are slow. Okay, I'll make it clear. I am here to destroy this kingdom. Got that? Flabbergasted, huh? Destroy this kingdom with those silly monsters? Are you joking or just bonkers? In your face! Such a stinging tongue! Come, my fiendish friends! Take him! You are one unlucky guy. You wouldn't have done this had you known I was here. You, monsters, what are you doing? Shut that idiot up! Words, words, words. Where is your real strength? What the? Yoo-hoo! Up here! Oh my! Ha! This is one of 100 special tricks I have. This baby here is called Blast Master. Against this, your monsters are like, well, zeros. Like, even less than nothing. Don't think you can get away with this. You will pay with your life! Hold on! What? Pay, huh? Pay is something you do when you buy something. You got nothing I want to buy. Pest, I'll take no more insults from you. I swear I'll get you. You can't hide. And away he goes. What was he so mad about anyway? Well, anyway, nobody in this world can outdo me. Aren't I great? Really great? He's really something, all right, but he can definitely back up his words. That's true, but not so smart.
Yeah. Hey, Melee, I'm gonna be heading out now.
Alrighty.
I'll come back later, but
it seems if like not, one tiny monster it remains. Where is the monster trying to destroy my kingdom? Oh dear. But well, he won. Gotta give him that. As a prince, it is my duty to protect my land. Oh, dear. Oh, it's you, Dakar. Did you see that, too? Your Highness, please do not endanger yourself. Nonsense, without me, who would protect this land? Dakar, watch and be strong like me. Dude. Oh, dear. This is one amazing country in every way. That's one way of putting it. Yeah, Dakar's definitely seems the strong one. I just wish the prince would actually realize that. He seems really... But Dakar's full of himself, but he can back it up. The prince? I'm not so sure.
I agree.
I haven't seen you before. You look like a swordsman. Wait, are you Maxim? Everybody's heard of him. Yeah, that's right. Well, I've heard about you. Seems like you've gotten yourself quite a reputation. It's nothing, really. You don't have to be so humble. I always wanted to meet you and see your stuff. What for? There's only one reason to meet another swordsman. A duel, Maxim. Wait a minute. I don't want to fight you right now. And it was just getting interesting. You're tired, right? Fine. So what brings you here? I want to know about a man named Gades. Yeah, I've heard of him. He destroyed Gordovan all by himself, right? Man, is that for real? Very real, unfortunately. I just can't believe there's someone who could destroy a city all by himself and leave the inhabitants alive. I know, it's a bit terrifying. Yeah, I think it's great. I'd love to meet the bum. Of course, I'd take him down. Really? By the way, I've heard Gades is around. Are you sure? Yes, and Idura, was it? I heard someone sent him here, too. Are you saying it's Gades who sent him here? Idura manipulates monsters, right? So Gades has got to be behind it. Anyway, aren't you going to introduce me to those ladies behind you? Of course. Sure, this is Tia, a childhood friend. Is that... Oh god, the choice of words, dude. Oh boy, here we go. Yeah, later. Doesn't you know flattery counts only when it's not flattery? I'm gonna have to parse that phrase out later, I guess. And, yep, the inn and shops are all in here. What do you have? that does nothing of note. But we have another scimitar. And there's equipment here that can't be used by any of us. That is interesting. Huh.
Hmm.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and buy that. And buy that. Because that's some good defense right there. So, wait, they're both? Both the scimitar and the huh. So, they're both effective against ice, so why against those wisps? Why was Salon's attacks doing that much more than Maxim if they were both ice weapons? I don't get it. That's
me either.
That is weird. What does Tia's weapon do? Ability that I have yet to use. Definitely give you the scimitar though. Yeah, I'll go ahead and give you that too. No sense in having an ability around that I have never used. Aha, and there's the save. Alright, I think after exploring this place and seeing what other stuff we got around here, I think I'm gonna end things off, because I don't feel comfortable going into another dungeon now.
Okay.
Let's see what else we got around here. There's some stairs going down. Maybe later. Welcome, welcome. Ah! Item shop! And... I can buy regains, which I think I kinda wanna do that. Once I got that first one, I was thinking, hey, I should be able to buy those, shouldn't I?
When will be the next day you stream?
I'm not entirely sure. Maybe tomorrow, but that depends. I've got work in the morning, so I don't know. We'll see how that goes. Beyond that, probably, I think Wednesday, I think. Anything else going on around here? Like, probably, like, talking to the prince. I should, talking to the royalty. I should probably do that. Your Highness, the evil Idura has escaped to the North Labyrinth. Well, now I know where I'm going next. Very well, I shall go there and defeat Idura myself. No. No.
No.
You shouldn't do that. I appreciate that, but he's not an ordinary villain. You wouldn't make it. I must do this. Dude, you're gonna get yourself killed. Don't worry, he's nothing before me. You just wait here for the good news. Joseph, be ready. Yes, Your Highness. Joseph, you're an enabler of the worst order.
Very much so.
By the way, Dakar, I wonder if you could help Alex without, you know, secretly? Make him think that he actually accomplished it himself. That's really gonna help, isn't it? North Labyrinth used to be a castle. There was an earthquake 50 years ago and it collapsed. The castle's gone, but the basement remains, a den of monsters that no one can enter. Ah, Alex is an only child. That explains some of it, at least. Okay. So, I guess join me next time, whenever next time happens to be, when we head off to the North Labyrinth and see just how strong Alex really is. Oh boy, that's going to be a sight to see, I'm sure. So, until then, this is MeleeWizard, and have a nice night.
Have a nice night.